Wunderbar.
Oh, thank you.
Die Hände in die Höhe.
Arms up, like this. Huh?
Happy family.
Please look into the camera. Please just smile.
Die Stöcke vielleicht in die Höhe.
He wants poles up again.
He wants us to keep doing poles up. I don't know.
Just been through a lot lately. My dad passed away.
It's a shame. 8 months ago.
So we came here.
He's still here.
He has to hear.
You lose a parent and the ticking gets louder.
Every day is all we have.
We have, yep.
Powerful.
Maybe we ski the beast after lunch.
Pete,
I don't think it'll be that challenging.
It'll be fine.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
It looked like it was gonna kill us.
For a moment.
The kids were screaming because it felt like we were gonna die.
Pete?
Wow.
And I look over at Pete, and he had grabbed his phone. Pete left us.
Life's a race. I didn't leave you to be buried.
I'm gonna win.
I ran to get help.
Yes, I'm gonna win.
That's not what happened.
And I choose to survive.
I love my family.
Every day is all we have!
How could I run away in ski boots?
What?
Can you run in ski boots?
Not very well.
Boom. Exactly.
Regardless, I wouldn't leave my family to die.
That's boom.
Yes, I am prepared.
You have a right to be angry. It's black and white.
Well,
no, it's black and white.
How old are you?
30.
Oh.
I won't give in.
There's only one thing I have to worry about right now, and that's going down.
I don't understand why there weren't any warnings posted anywhere.
There was a warning.
What?
Posted at lifts, gondolas, hotel receptions, restaurants, shops, bars, soda machines, toilets.
We didn't see any of that.
Well.